What is commercial law? Commercial law is a particular branch of private law, which aims to regulate and accompany the dynamics of exchange of goods and services, that is, the commercial acts contemplated in the law, as well as the legal implications that arise from they. In other words, commercial law ensures the correct development of economic activity and establishes the framework for the intervention of public powers if necessary, as in the case of consumer protection. The financial system, in particular, is heavily guarded, given the huge sums of money it mobilizes. Thus, this branch of law has to do with the relationships between different companies, between them and their clientele, between sellers and buyers, and even with the mechanisms to found a company or open a business. In variants of law such as the Anglo-Saxon. However, this law does not have a united approach, but consists of different legal areas that do not have a close relationship with each other, as is the case with commercial law. Characteristics of commercial law. Commercial law is considered as follows. It is a professional right. That is, it concerns the specific trade of a professional sector, commercial and business. He is individualistic. Well, it does not usually consider the transactions in which the public powers intervene, but rather focuses on private law. It is customary. Since it is based on the commercial tradition of the countries. It is progressive, as it is updated as the conditions of the business year change. It is global or internationalized. Since it goes beyond national borders and also regulates international commercial transactions between individuals or transnational companies. Sources of commercial law. Commercial law is developed primarily from three sources. The law. Since commercial law is also a form of positive law, it has a written and published regulation of the codes and conditions that constitute commercial law. If there are gaps in this, common law will govern instead. Custom. Since commerce predates the emergence of this branch of law, she is heir to the specific commercial traditions and customs of her community or region. The jurisprudence. The different national and international commercial organizations interpret the law to settle disputes, and thus create a corpus of historical decisions that serves as the basis for future laws and decisions. Branches of commercial law. Contract law takes care of the obligations acquired by signing a contract. Commercial law is subdivided into the following specialized branches. Banking law. The one that regulates the exercise of banks and other similar financial entities. Bankruptcy law. Containing the substantive and procedural rules in all matters relating to debts and creditors. Contract law. One that has to do with contracts, obligations and rights acquired voluntarily when signing a document. Corporate law. Also called company law or corporate law, it deals with business subjects and their forms of association. Industrial property law. One who defends the productive exercise, industrial creativity and the way in which industrial activities operate, are founded and grow. Exchange law. Linked with the regulation of securities, shares and investments. Maritime law, the one that regulates the exchange of goods and services between countries and, or regions, through the merchant marine. Importance of commercial law. Commercial law is a key branch of the legal exercise to pursue justice and economic equity, and combat corruption and economic crime, by setting clear and normative rules for all commercial acts. Sales, purchases, rentals, business foundations, any financial and economic pact for the exchange of goods constitutes the basis of the flow of wealth in nations, even more so in times of economic globalization. Examples of commercial law. A simple example of the application of commercial law is constituted by international trade agreements and regulations, which regulate and protect the flow of raw materials, manufactured goods and other goods and services between one geographic region and another. These international financial and free trade treaties are part of international trade law. Another possible example is the promissory notes and payment commitments, which are legal documents signed by the parties involved in which a payment commitment is acquired before the law and the courts, such as payment for the provision of services or goods received.